This is the intro.
And it hurts.
Look at him. That's his natural size. Oh, KO!
Oh my god, my legs! Can't do it!
That's a good workout.
It is!
And that was a great part to... Windy day. Brian, remember what happened last time you tried to RKO me?
Nothing.
I landed on your nose.
I didn't try to RKO you. I just.
Remember at recess? We were trying to RKO Hunter. It didn't really work out.
I can RKO Jonah. He's scared. Ah! All I can hear is the wind like blowing, like whistling.
You guys can hear that? I think you can. Like. You can't really, but when you put your face to it, you can. You know what that means.
These vlogs can be very windy and they won't hear us.
Look at that shamrock pride over there. Look at it. It's got a pot of gold and everything. Oh, you guys can't see it. Can't zoom. YouTube capture.
You can hear it, right?
What? I can hear the wind when it's like blowing into my face.
It's not hard to walk.
It moves every time we look away. It moved. Yeah, you see it now? Muddy and everything. Look at this. Look how muddy that is. See how dark that is? It's all mud. It's like muddy grass. I'm a professional cameraman. I hold the cameras, I upload the videos, and I edit the videos. And this guy helps.
Guys, look at this
phone. It's a bad place. Oh, we just saw you pass by there. But, yeah, check out his channel at Bad Place. That's all caps and bad. And then lowercase and all plays with a C at the end. And then you got me, which is O in games. Which, it looks like this charisma sign. But it looks like me. I will put that in the video. What it looks like. So. Let me cut and put. Okay, you guys saw that, right? Okay. Make sure to look for that. Shows up. I think it's like 5 and 5. My video is 5 subscribers. I just started the other day. And now Team Corndog got deleted. Jonah/Hunter. Thanks a lot, guys. Now we're down to five subscribers.
Collect. Oh, look at all those.
Hey guys, we were like almost at 100 too.
Look at juicy caps.
No, you know what we should do? Daily vlogs and
juicy
three
caps.
So what we do? Daily vlogs, and we
juicy
have
caps.
Three games.
Juicy caps.
Okay, so three games.
What were you saying exactly?
Okay, so daily vlogs. We have daily vlogs. And we have 3 game videos a week. 3 a week plus daily. So that's 8 videos a week. Hopefully we get more subscribers through this. Brayden, what you should do?
Caps. Oh no! Not the death claws!
I don't like that guy.
Oh my god!
Hey, you know how 7 days ago I got the death claws? Today, I finally killed one.
Oh my god!
Then I killed the other two. So then now, because my vault was down to like 10% happiness, I had to move all my dwellers.
Wait, 111.
What house number is yours?
I don't know.
Because look, it's 116. We can get 115, hopefully. So, what I was saying is 8 videos a week. Hopefully, that'll boost our subscriber count. Plus, we'll do 3 videos a week for TV.
I'm just showing them your vault.
You guys, it's pretty big.
All this, guys.
Where's... No, I don't want to move you. Go back.
Okay, Brandon, let's go.
Wait, man.
Oh, Jesus, Brandon. Now it's like unfocused. So unfocused. There. Yep.
My people are dying.
Dude, okay. All of my people until like half of my vault dwellers die. So I had revival on them. Thank goodness I got the mysterious vault man that...
Mysterious stranger?
He's in your vault. He's mysterious vault man. Okay, so... And he gave me 4,901. So I was like, yes! And guess how many I have now? 5 caps. That's how many people died. And they were each like 1 to 300 each.
I had to revive my...
I'm walking. You guys can see that beautiful sun, and it hurts. Oh, it hurts. Ouch. Why did I do that?
You have feet. It's a weapon.
You have a horrible Nikolai accent.
I'm not doing it.
You're big.
Why don't you shut yourself
up? You're white. Why are you being so white right now? Guys, he's white. Okay, I'm confused. I'm confused. It goes 116, 111. Oh, wait, Brady. The house is 111. Oh, 111. It should be built right there. Okay, then it goes to 148 and 141.
I bet mine's 115.
It's not. I think it's like 80s. I think all the houses down there, or no. I know what mine is. I can't. Oh, Brady, you know right now you're leaking your address. We'll go look at his house on the way back. Oh, Ray, around again. You're welcome. Don't know any of these people. It's a good thing we don't look at my house yet. Because they don't know where I live. Okay, come on, Ray. Can you hurry up? You want to hold the camera? See this beautiful open field. It'd be more beautiful without that blue house there. Yeah, I don't like that blue house there. I mean, I would if I lived in it, but look how big it is, though.
1% battery. Oh my god!
He's living life to the fullest. We should go explore this woods. Go explore the woods. Let's not. I heard a voice.
If my phone dies.
It's your fault.
I'm probably gonna leave.
Put on low power.
Oh, I want to check on my vault.
Did you just do that when you get home? It's raining. Water.
It's raining.
Okay. Oh no, he's coming. Wait! Okay. Guys, why don't we get past this corner? We're gonna sprint. Okay, why don't we get to that mailbox? Sprint. I don't care.
Look at him. He's freaking wild. He stopped. He's not doing anything.
I'm Bear Grylls.
He's a real cheater. You see the wind difference? We gotta get to that white van, like I promised. He's back. That's funny. Granted, me and this camera had a nice conversation about you. He said you were Bear Grylls and lived in the wild. I promised him we'd get to the white van in this vlog. Yeah, so you guys just check out all of our channels. I will link them down in the description. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this.
We're gonna learn how to survive in the wild.
You know, guys, we're gonna end it here, but I'll give you guys a glimpse of the white van later when we get past it. Okay, guys, I think the white van's finally going away.
Today we're gonna learn how to survive in the wild.
Watch out. The white man might see us.
Oh no!
We've got movement.
Alright,
okay, they're gone. Back. They're gone.
We should probably cut through the woods.
I think we're
safe.
I think we're good.
Look at the grass though.
Show them
it's a crocodile!
Show them your knife.
Fuck that.
And he knows how to survive in the wild. Stay tuned next time! Stay tuned! Show them that beast case. But before we end it, I said I'm gonna link the channels in the description. You got my channel, which is Owen Games.
Go
check them out. Check it out, subscribe, leave a like on the videos. And then we got Bad Plays. That's all uppercase. Caps lock bad. All lowercase please. Z at the end.
Delayed. We can show them our secret spot
in the woods.
Oh, baby.
Oh, look at those clouds. That's not good. Oh, look. You guys catched it. You guys saw it here. Look at those leaves, man. Okay, we'll show them that, and then we'll show them that. Oh, wait. There's ticks.
Oh, true.
Show them next one.
I'm not going to be here.
Wait, don't you have different times down in Colorado?
Yeah.
Aren't you like on
the That's like a 2 hour difference.
So when it's 9
o'clock
at night.
What? Yeah, it's 9 p.m. Yeah, it's gonna be
like 7 p.m. Yeah. Yeah. steam, so we, because it's farther away.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I play with my uncle, and he's in Colorado.
But you don't know. What if the internet's bad there?
My connection is very good. We play online all the time. Okay. Ah, you stuck your finger up my nose.
Okay, I was trying to shush you, but there you go. Hey, now your nose is nice and clean.
And you're
This is the house we're talking about, guys. It looks beautiful. Literally beautiful. What'd you get? Now you know how to stop talking like Bear Grylls.
Hey!
We'll leave that to Carter.
I mean Dad.
Hey.
He's Dad.
He looks like a stupid Irish person.
Guys, we got the GoPro. Hear the wind difference. Forward, backward, forward, backward.
Screeching!
You have anything to say for yourself?
Extreme weather! Preparation!
Your hands and ankles will get frostbite. Your ankles will still get frostbite. Your fingers are sticking out still. Car!
Yeah!
Look, prank course started. Oh, jeez. Guys, I had to stand still. Prank course started. And we're gonna start doing challenges, right?
Ah. Oh, jeez. He's throwing stuff at me. Alright, this one's nice.
Guys, comment down below if you want Brayden to stop talking like Bear Grylls. Hashtag Bear Grylls if you want to. Hashtag stop it now if you don't want him to. Make sure. It's all up to you guys down in the comments below. So hurry up and go down there.
Megan!
Make sure to leave a like on this vlog. And this will be the end. Just remember, the prank wars.
Jam myself in the devil!
Prank wars have started.